History's baddest bitches. The queen of cocaine played zero fucking games. She allegedly murdered three of her own husbands, earning the nickname Black Widow. And they wonder why divorce rate's high. When she was just 11 years old, she kidnapped a boy from a wealthy family. But when they refused to pay a ransom, she committed first-degree murder before graduating elementary school. She once cornered a rival dealer ready to chop him to pieces. He begged for mercy and insisted she end his life with a firearm instead. Say less, stupid. She's an empathetic woman. There was so much bloodshed under her watch, the medical examiner ran out of room in the morgue and had to use refrigerators from Burger King. Never ordering a Whopper again, brother. She smoked raw and filtered cocaine by the pound. Shorty wasn't even 5 feet tall. She built different. Sources say she'd hold men and women at gunpoint while having sex. Count me in, hermano. She even named her son Michael Corleone. He was destined for greatness.